Hey, so we start off the week on Tuesday because Monday was Labor Day. So I'm just wearing this shirt from Abercrombie & Fitch and then a pair of jeans from The Gap, and my hair is straightened. And today was actually just 2 hours. We went, we got our schedule, and then we had a welcome assembly, and then we went home. So this was this. And my nails are just China Glaze Pool Party with some sparkles. So on Wednesday was a full day, and I wore this braided belt from Stitches, a pair of white jeans from American Eagle, another cardigan from American Eagle with some lace on the arms, and a white tank top from Forever 21. So on Thursday I was kind of lazy. I wore this necklace from Suzy Shear, a denim shirt from Dynamite, and a white tank from Forever 21 with a pair of cropped leggings from Garage. And here I'm trying to show you that they're cropped, but yeah, they're cropped leggings. And here I'm showing you how much homework I had that day on the second day. So Friday was picture day, so I wore this dress from Hollister with frills on the neck and some frills on the bottom with a drawstring around the waist, which was super pretty. And I paired it with a pair of Steve Madden boots that were kinda high, but they looked super cute together and they were super comfy. And since it was kinda cold in the morning, I paired it with a white cardigan from Hollister that you'll see in a second. But yes, this was my picture day look. So Saturday I was really comfy and didn't go anywhere, so I wore this Italy shirt I bought from Italy and my basketball shorts from Nike. And I was just super comfy, didn't do anything with my life, I just sat home and yeah. So on Sunday I just went to brunch with my family and then Costco and the library. So it was kind of the same outfit as the other day, I just wore my same leggings, same shirt, same necklace, and I just have a plaid shirt from Hollister, which is actually my brother's. So I hope you enjoy this video and enjoy watching me have some yogurt and your week.